8 outs. The pitch. Devers ranges back. Hamilton over. Duran in. And it's Duran to make the catch. Three of four from the Tigers. First pitch to Garcia, spins in for a strike, 0-1. Well, a bunch of close games within that road trip. Some late comebacks against the White Sox. Of course, the comeback yesterday. The 0-1. Bounce straight back, 0-2. So Mac Vaccaro talks about a lot. Salvaging every out, and also the razor-thin margin between winning and losing. Sometimes you win games you're not supposed to, but sometimes the other team does too. A pitch outside, a ball, two strikes. The Royals' comeback win yesterday was their 31st of the season. A pitch. Garcia lines it into left center field, into the gap of bases. Frazier's going to score easily. The ball rolls all the way to the wall. Garcia's to second with an RBI double. Thank you. dark night sky. Denver sprints in toward the plate, collides with Gonzalez and makes the catch. Maybe it's 2 feet up the third base line. Denver Tigers win, and it ends the bottom of the seventh. The Royals do play to pair. Two runs, three hits, no errors, one left. We go to the top of the eighth at the K. Red Sox 8, Royals 4. Who can Missouri Republicans trust to crack down on illegal immigration in communist China? Not Jay Ashcroft. Jay Ashcroft championed a bill that allowed China to buy Missouri farmland and other property near our military bases. Ashcroft took thousands of dollars of travel from liberal groups, including one that pushed amnesty for illegal immigrants. It gets worse. Jay Ashcroft turned his back on America's veterans and opposed providing vets with any benefits at all, including discounts on hunting licenses and prescription drugs. Jay Ashcroft allowed China to buy our farmland. He vacationed with amnesty-loving liberals, and Ashcroft stiffed America's veterans. There's a better choice. As Missouri's governor, Mike Keogh has aimed with President Trump to crack down on China, secure our border, and honor our veterans. Mike Keogh is the conservative we can trust. Senior Services needs your help building a safer environment for older adults and adults with disabilities. Some forms of abuse, such as financial exploitation, neglect, and bullying, are often overlooked. If you believe someone is experiencing abuse, call Missouri's Adult Abuse and Neglect Hotline at 800-392-0210 or report online at help.mo.gov/abuse. Together we can stop adult abuse. It's a crime. KFBQ.
Royals down 8-4 to the Red Sox. Now off to the top of the eighth inning, Denny. And the story of the game has been the Red Sox offense. They've been relentless. They've had base runners in every inning. 8 runs on 16 hits. It's tough to overcome.
It is.
And hits in every inning.
Not only base runners, but plenty of hits, as you pointed out.
Yeah.
of his hit singles. Devers has scored a run, and they're not going to fool around with him. They'll just put him on first base, walk him intentionally. Hope for a ground ball double play, which Connor Wong, who's coming to the plate, hit a ground ball to second, and the Royals turned an inning-ending double play in the fifth inning, and that's why they put Devers at first.
How'd you miss the videos yet from the other night?